In the Arizona House has approved legislation banning photo speed and red light enforcement statewide. Last year, lawmakers won a small victory banning photo radar use on state highways. The new bill would bar their use across the entire state. In the past, there have been attempts to ban photo radar and red light cameras, but they've failed. This new proposal now heads to the Senate for consideration.